You have the uneventful life wallaby, jumped by Alberto Juni and Kingston JT. Having had that early refusal, they're just heading steadily on towards the Lambourne Equine Vet Woodhead fence. Both pop clear of the A element. Next stride out over the B. Heading up from our left to our right, they head on to the bed mat owl table. Austin O'Connor and Tiltown Harry are looking on towards the British Polo Jigsucker Road, which they've jumped well through. And we've got a new starter just underway. It's number 375 in your programmes. And score for Gubby Leeds, Camden Oakley. They go into second place in Section E with 6.5 with their dressage score, added nothing to it. They go second in Section E behind Andrew Nicholson and Erin. Drop Amy Hawley and HHS Sterling down third. Well, our latest starter underway is Roberto Scalisi for Italy. Second ride today for Bert. He's riding Ros Hayward, Sultan Royale. 375, their number. 31 dressage, 12 added from the show jumping arena. Well, we're hearing further problems on course for Alberto Juni and Kingston JT. A refusal at 14B and then as a consequence deciding to retire. For Charlotte Rowe and Ross Darinero. They went round just 4 seconds over the optimum, so they've got 1.6 time and complete on 35.6. Goes into second behind Lisa Wisher and Gary Brick Coulthard. And that drops Lara Chappell and Stanford Masterful down third. So 2 hours on course. First round is Austin O'Connor and Tiltown Harry. He's heading on to the three elements of the key flow horse meeting, combination at 14 A, B and C. Roberto Scalisi approaching the British Polo Gin Sunken Road. They jump the A element there, down the dip, up the other side they clear the skinny brush. Underway, Mindy Verica. Mindy is riding Lacane Jack, a 9-year-old gelding. 33.8 dressage, 8 added from the show jumping arena, 3, 2, 8 their number. Athletic leap at the third for Mindy Verica and Lacane Jack. Sultan Royale, Roberto Scalisi, heading on the Animental Light Wallaby, videoing your round here all weekend. Austin O'Connor and Tiltown Harry. Why the Alan King Racing picnic table onto the Paul Roger Arch table for them. That leaves them with just the next stop, Tokyo fence, separating them from the finish flag. Austin O'Connor, Tiltown Harry, they complete. Roberto Scalisi, Sultan Royale, look on to the bed mat, owl table. Mindy Verica and Lacane Jack. They're up in the jump the A element there. Now fly the B. Onto the air ambulance hedge they go. Next to join us, it's another ride today for Julia Norman. Julia is riding her own 6-year-old gelding, Headley Quixote. 34.8. The dressage 4 from the show jumping arena.